We at CBS2 would like to extend a special word to the families of Isaias Rivera and Robert Pattison, who were lost on 9/11.
Isaiah was a CBS2 engineer who worked at our transmitter inside the towers.
Now, Robert was also a broadcast engineer who worked there. Both men were on the 110th floor of One World Trade at the time of the attacks. Their friends here at CBS2 send our heartfelt condolences to the Rivera and Pattison families.